So again, here for a collaboration with Calixta this Halloween. So this is the second look we did. We did like a scary abstract skull jack-o'-lantern look. So just keep watching to see how to get the look. So to prep the skin for the makeup, I just cleansed the face with a simple Kind of Skin micellar water. For this look to cover the eyebrows, I just used like a clear glycerin soap that I got at the drugstore. Then I set that with this Coty translucent powder. After that, I just used the two big concealers from this Eve Pearl Flawless Face Palette to light the crack my face and cover the soap brows I did. Then I used this Maybelline Pitch Black lipstick as a black cream color on a fluffy blending brush. Then I used this A Touch of Spice Paprika eyeshadow palette to kind of give like a sallow reddish feel, just to kind of like add more dimension and make it look last longer because this is a waterproof eyeliner. I used the Misha Liquid Sharp eyeliner. For this look, I just went for a more abstract feel because it's actually quite easy to follow a more unstructured, messy look. So you kind of just have to feel out where you want certain elements to be. I wanted it to have a kind of like smudgy, painted feel. So I used a fan brush to get that effect in certain areas and the cut up kind of flat paintbrush.